anybody who says she wasn't influenced by Miriam or doesn't have a song of Miriam's in her repertoire, then that person is not telling the truth. Because even if you don't have, but the audience is going to ask for one. Can you sing Pata Pata? Can you sing the kids song?
I was very, very young. I was